This scene will demonstrate the formation and structure of an insect egg. Here is the insect ovary. The ovary is composed of ovarioles with follicles that contain progressively developing oocytes. The basal follicle contains the primary oocyte that becomes the egg. Insect eggs are centrolecithal, which means the egg has centralized yolk. Yolk provides the chemicals for the energy and structural needs of the developing embryo. The oocyte nucleus is located in or near the middle of the yolk. The oocyte nucleus is diploid and termed the germinal vesicle. Oocytic cytoplasm is organized as an outer layer, termed the periplasm, that surrounds the yolk, plus an irregular inner cytoplasmic reticulum. The egg shell consists of three layers. The vitellin membrane is considered the first layer of the shell. The vitellin membrane is variable in structure and forms by the coalescence of droplets deposited over the egg. The vitellin membrane surrounds the entire egg except at the micropyles where sperm can penetrate into the oocyte. A wax layer prevents egg desiccation in many insect species. Finally, a chorion layer is made by the follicular epithelial cells that becomes the outermost layer of the shell. The chorion is comprised of layered proteins that undergo hardening by sclerotization due to protein cross-linking, similar to the cuticle. However, unlike the cuticle, the chorion does not contain chitin. The chorion is divided into inner and outer layers, held together by a pillared meshwork of struts. The meshwork connects to the outside through spaces called aeropiles that forms a layer of air trapped over the egg surface for respiration. Once the chorion is complete, the egg is released from the follicle into the lateral oviduct and passed to the common oviduct for fertilization and oviposition. As the egg enters the common oviduct, it is still diploid with meiosis arrested at metaphase. During passage through the common oviduct, sperm are released from the spermatheca, access the oocyte through the micropyles, and penetrate the oocyte, which stimulates the completion of meiosis. The fertilized egg is then ready for oviposition. The next scene will describe the reproductive system of male insects.